What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. So today the snow has definitely gotten a lot worse. Woke up to this morning to the river running, which is never a good sign, especially when it hasn't rained. Probably quite a bit of snow melt up there. It's January, or it's last day of December, so that's no fun. But today is the first day I won't be taking this. I won't be taking any sled. We are stopping midway and picking something up for me to ride for the rest of the year too. So she's got a lot to live up to, because this old girl, she's been good. But yeah, I am so excited, and I'll probably update you guys when we get there. Derek's here. Nice morning. You know what they say, red sky in the morning, buy a red sled.
Yeah. Just got here. Joey's here, friggin' hooking it up. This thing is so sick. So yeah, the cat's out of the bag now, I guess. Went with the shredder. Ah. Looks so
needs
much
bars
better.
That don't come up to his chest, but that's about it.
Doesn't usually look like this in December. Was it soggy taters? Look at the bars, a little tweaked. Definitely wheelies a lot, but yeah, I like this sled a lot. All loaded up, last truck's in the parking lot. I rode with those guys, the Woods boys, for JR for this afternoon. Those sleds rip, and they're good at riding them, so. But I'm pumped with the LYNX. I didn't think I would be as pumped as I am about it, but I love it. So I'll catch up with you guys when we're out of the road. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys liked it, because I put a lot of work into like a minute of editing. I'm still on iMovie, so it's a little rough, but if you buy shirts, then I could get the money to not use iMovie and then make videos even better. But yeah, we have shirts right now. There's not many of them. They're on 850co, I think, .com. It's on 850co's website. Yeah,
They're sweet shirts. They
say Proud American Snowmobilers on them. And they're 100% grown in America. Sewn in America. Printed in America. Made in America.
Not cheap at all to make these shirts. Because
I'm not a supporter of slave labor.